This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
Right now, an investigation is underway after a law enforcement officer-involved shooting in Placer County. According to the sheriff's office, the shooting happened near Griffin Way in Auburn. Right now, it's unclear if a Placer deputy or an Auburn police officer was involved in the shooting, but we're told no law enforcement officers are hurt. Deputies say they are not looking for any suspects.